Pratibhai, what is the situation right now? The number of dead has gone up to 290, and more rain was predicted today.
Well, it's not just that. We are talking of at least over 200 who are still missing, and the rescue and relief efforts are continuing to go on in that particular site where three landslides took place, one after the other, between 1 a.m. and 4 a.m. I'm here at one of the relief centers, the relief camps that have been set up in different schools as well as other places in and around Wayanad. Around 18 relief camps have been set up, and each relief camp is home to thousands of homeless. All of them have been rendered homeless and are here with food that is being provided, as well as medical aid and other facilities that are being given to them. Let me see if I will be able to get some amount of their tales. Madam, anga enna aayi unga veedu fulla vellathila pocha
indu paadiyilana njangal thaamasikkunnathu paadi mottham poi vellathilayi pinne ende naalu angalamarinte veedum poi ettante naalu veedu thagarnu chechinte aniyamarinte okka thagarnu
unga family la ethana pere ellarume
shape aanu pakshe apagadangal pattittund vera kolappangalum illa veedu complete poi.
ഇപ്പ തിരുപ്പി നോർമലാ ഒരു ലൈഫ് ലീഡ് പണോന്ന് കഷ്ടമാ ഇരിക്ക
കഷ്ടം തന്നെയാണ്. കാരണം ഇനി ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ഇവിടെ വിട്ടു പോകാൻ ഇനി ഒരു ഇടമില്ല.
In fact, she is unable to control her tears as she's recounting the horror. She says that she does not know whether she would be able to return home. She doesn't even have a home to return to, and that is definitely a life of uncertainty that all of them are leading. But today, as far as the landslide site is concerned, there is damage that has been arranged, and a lot of relief operations are on. The defense teams in a span of at least an hour recovered around 7 bodies. Unfortunately, the death toll has risen steeply to around 290, over 290 that we are talking of, and it is going to be difficult. And let me see if I can go across to, okay, she is not wanting to speak, madam. ninga parayum camera la anga enna aachu vellam aniki
vellam raatri oru 1 mani kambada potte njangal first potte ippo bayangara sound aayirunnu appo njangal ellarum koodi porathu irangi nokkiyappo school inde podayina apparthe side fullu ingane nerannu pogugayirunnu പിന്നെ ഞങ്ങൾ വീടിനുള്ളിൽ തന്നെ ഇരുന്നു. രണ്ടാമത് പൊട്ടിയ സമയത്ത് ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ഒരു രക്ഷയില്ല. ചെറിയ കുഞ്ഞിനെയൊക്കെ കൈ കുഞ്ഞിനെയൊക്കെ എടുത്തിട്ട് ഞങ്ങൾ റോട്ടിൽ കൂടെ ചാച്ചടിയുടെ ഉള്ളിൽ കൂടെ ഒക്കെ എസ്റ്റേറ്റിൻ്റെ ഉള്ളിൽ കൂടെ ഒക്കെ ഓടിയിട്ടാണ്.
ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ഹെൽപ്പ് എപ്പോൾ വന്നത്?
ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ഹെൽപ്പ് അന്ന് അവിടെ നിന്ന് പിറ്റേ ദിവസം വൈകുന്നേരമായി ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ഹെൽപ്പ് വന്ന് അപ്പുറം കിടക്കാൻ.
അപ്പോൾ സാപ്പാട് തന്നെ ഏതുമല്ല
ഉണ്ടായിരുന്ന അവിടെ എസ്റ്റേറ്റ് അവിടെ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്ന ബംഗ്ലാവിൽ അവരുണ്ടായ ഭക്ഷണം ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് തന്നു. രണ്ടു നേരം വെച്ചിട്ട് അവർ തന്നു.
She says that they are a family of three. She, her husband, as well as the child. And it was fortunate that she was able to find help at the nick of time. And despite the entire floods there, it was extremely difficult for her to seek help. But then finally it arrived. Luckily, there were some people who did throw some relief materials as well as what she was telling us. And she has been telling us that this entire relief camp has provided her enough help. But then, when will she return back to something called home? This is a question that still remains unanswered. And it is
right.
Definitely going to take several days before normalcy returns here.